Okay.
That saves me time at the nest. You know what I mean? So if they're there, I want to get them in there. Get it down to you right here.
Yep.
And then you pick what you need. If there's two, we're saying hypothetically, of course.
Yep.
And then I can get the bucket right back to me. You know what I mean?
Yeah. So we'll minimize
the least amount of
time. Yeah.
On tree and on site. Now, are you gonna leave it in here? Is that your thoughts?
To take it out, yes. So for the time, I'll wrap it. I'm just gonna wrap it
in the towel.
Well, she has another towel.
Okay.
So.
Yeah.
I just have to make sure I can hold support its feet, and then it'll be all right.
Yeah.
So. Yeah.
Will she follow you out carrying the baby?
No.
No.
But the male will chase us out a little bit. Mm-hmm. Depends. They're quiet, so. Here, everything's theoretical at this point. This is a new thing. This pair is everywhere is all new. So, what they're doing is not common. So we'll see.
We'll see soon enough.
Yep, gonna find out the hard way.
Now, you got my sweatshirt on.
Yeah, you.
I'm thinking about wearing that for protection, but I don't know.
I don't know. Everyone wears leather jackets and neck protectors.
Yeah.
I don't know. I watched a lot of videos this weekend. I was like, man, yeah, that male is determined to draw us off.